Snoopy has decided to show up. Let's see what's inside.
Oh, I think I know what's inside. That's a Surface.
This is a Surface Pro. Let's see what's wrong with it.
Let's try to turn it on. And it's dead, mate. Let's open it up.
So let's heat it up so that we can get a good separation on the LCD screen.
And we're almost there. All right, we were able to separate it here. And as much as I would love to think nobody opened this one up before, there were no shields here to remove. And I highly doubt it was never opened up before. Let's see what's going on.
I would take out the multimeter and we're going to test the voltage.
And again, we're supposed to say zero. It says 5 volts here.
So we have some sort of leak on the 0 volt line here. It has some sort of weird ground on the whole plane, which is not a ground, but it's a 0 volt.
And we also tested the 3 volt line and we got nothing.
Let's replace the power IC chip and test.
And so right here, remove the PMIC and a bunch of capacitors here because we noticed there's a short. We're getting zero here as we should. And we have the 3 volts right now. Nice.
Here it is. We got it.